Should I give a fuck about what another leva says or what anybody thinks about me? Especially if their shit's fucking bullshit and work and full of coward shit. See, I hustle for mine, I do mine, and I keep myself on the grind. These fools are fucking lying about shit. Whether it's a bitch or a foe, a phony fuck, whatever you wanna call it. So I'm high, I get stoned with my friend, Jesus. So we blaze it and shit. We're on the sixth floor, fucking just kicking back, thinking about the bullshit day to day, every day that we're fucking hustling and trying to fucking avoid that bullshit that gets in the way every day and any day. Gotta rise to the top. Whatever. All I know is that rapping, whether it's crap or whatever, I've been listening to this fucking shit, man, and this is what I know, is that by constantly flowing in whatever it is, whether it's fluency, in other words, so fluent rap. I believe that once you get the feeling for fluent rap, it's like enlightenment, and people feel that, and I think that's really attractive. Right now, Drake got that. Drake's the one that got enlightenment right now. Lil Wayne does too, but Drake's the one that's been using it a lot more than Lil Wayne.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual.
Anyways, I've been noticing them rapping.